Hey guys, welcome to NASCAR 08, Earn Your Stripes, PS2. Gonna head in the month of July, beginning with a Cup Series at New Hampshire. Because we ended the Grand Series at New Hampshire, so yeah. Normally, I think this is the first part we get to begin with the Cup Series, besides the Grand National Series, so. So be prepared for another 2-hour video. in case I lose my Grand National ride. But anywho. Yeah. I think I'm in the COT. Yep, sure am. Got a little loose there, come in the corner, that's alright. Wait, well at least it's not last. That's for dang sure. No contact there, Jimmy. Take long now, did it? Which is good because I will be running good here at New Hampshire because of the chase. Because where the chase starts, it begins at this track, so. Drex is is off pace. Well, be in the pits. Frank Wallace, David Goodwin, Mark Martin, Harley Bunny, Matt Kenseth, Elliot Sadler, and Gordon, and Kurt Busch, and Kyle Busch are in the top 10. Or top 10. Tires. Oops, yeah, tires. Well done, Gordon. And just try to keep high. It's not because of that. Later. Wallace, Newman, Hamlin, Jarrett, Gillen. What changes here we have? So it's not really a... Well, official. I mean, they actually change like every lap. Every position of who's in what. So... It's me, Newman, Mike Wallace, Gillen, Hamlin, Jarrett, Stremme, Hawkins, Reagan, and Gordon, right out of the top 10. Jeff Gordon. Pull the sweep at New Hampshire. Winner.
This is one. Great teamwork. Let's keep this up.
So, none of my teammates made the top 10. So far, my wins have been 2 in a row in the COTs for this team. Yeah, it's actually trying to keep it out of Harvick's way there. Let's keep it up high because of the cars going on pit road, so. There's a checker. Thank you. least I got the win. That's all that matters. And I got a new message. I've got another practice. For who this time? Darlington again. We just did this last month. Gosh, how much more data do you need? I mean, don't get me wrong, but just like, yeah.
Coming.
never fails at Darlington, doesn't it? Well, endurance 3 and 4. Always. Ah, jeez. I mean, didn't give us much time to be between breaks, didn't it? For a car test. So. Good. Alrighty. And to the Pepsi Firecracker 400. Why I say firecracker? Because that's what it was originally. So. So far, so for how good I am at Daytona, so this is pretty much a race won. So because of the pit stops, it just seems I have a nearly over a 4 or 5 second lead on the pack when I come out of the pit. So it's pretty much a race won. So I can very well win my first race in the Abraham stock car Dodge, not the COT, which I did at Pocono, but not an actual points race. Whoa, Harvick. Oh, geez, he broke already. What the heck? Out of the lead. Something happened. Yeah, I mean, because ever since I passed Harvey, just like he shot, I mean, across the racetrack. Thank you.
It's just come out of the track. Duh. So lap 6, I'll pit. Oh, down the wall. Did. Yeah, trying to keep the other hand dodge behind me here. So, keep picking up the draft with me. Well, he was keeping with me until Mark Martin managed to peek his nose under there. But there's rigs out there. Almost a dead miss, okay, pit road. Just did get it there. Jeez. Maybe that was debris there that I didn't hit. There's debris right there. Now I know where it is. First, just like that. I'm just gonna remember to keep high coming off turn two here, because that debris. Seconds. Jeez. Winner of Daytona.
Yeah, you're the best. Way to bring it home.
And also I pulled off the Daytona sweep. Just like, man, he shot back up across racetrack. I mean, I just passed him. It was all I did. Yeah, I don't know what that was all about. Checker. And like just a little touch there, and all of a sudden, just yeah. Yes, well, the season's turning out better than, yeah. Okay, now it's time for the Grand Nationals at the Grand National Series at Daytona. Don't need to do the second lap to the pole. Yep, I'll not pit. Thank you. Oh no. My tires are beginning to wear here just a little bit, so okay, I'll be fine. My tires are really down now. Two more laps. And there goes all the cars now. well, I'm the only one that's going to make cross the line. Well, we'll see about Daytona. Yet again. That's good. Well, I didn't intimidate because I had been nobody ahead of me, so. Whoa, there's a wreck. Oh, okay, because that was when all the cars dived down in turn one because they were out of fuel. So it's a computer thing. So, yeah. So that'll... And, yeah. Yeah, that was too easy. Usually, Daytona is too easy, and I got a message here. Sorry about that. And I got a charity race, so. It's at Daytona. Oh my gosh. So I can't leave Daytona. Well, this will be another easy win. So it's Mark Martin, Bush, Gillen, Gordon, and Riggs. Whoops. Found Gordon. By accident. Oh, what happened? Oh, he just dropped in the apron. Something happened to Riggs. Okay. I don't know what happened.
Yeah, he's off the pace. Oops, got the wall. He's off base. I don't know what happened. Yeah. Yeah, I'll be coming in. Oh, my camera just did a flickered there. That's okay. Look at that, 14 seconds. Jeez. Gillen, Bush, Gordon, and Martin in the top five. Can't be touched at Daytona. Another win. Oops, I went too fast. That's okay. Oh gosh, I got another new message. Well done. Okay. Just my charity race. Yeah, I kind of figured that. Like, after every charity race, I always get a message of, yeah, job well done. So we're going somewhere besides Daytona now. Three races in a row there, so gonna head off to Chicagoland. So, see what luck we have here. Sorry, I had to move the camera there because it was showing the blue light, so. Alright. Just like a dirt track. No, if we better get used to it, it's my average. have you not been with me with my other races? Mostly, almost every track, I always finish towards... Well, I always qualify towards last. But I move up through the field with kind of at ease sometimes. Not all the time. So, lap 8, I'll pit. You betcha it is. I'm sure my teammates are up there taking a check on the bar up there, but I'm too busy passing cars here, so I can't pay attention to where they're at, which I see one of them ahead of me. That's Harvick. I got loose there. I got the apron here. And there's... Hello. Nice to meet you, Ambrose. Almost got into him. Crap. Well, I was sideways and I was in the grass. Couldn't help it. Well, that cost me right there. Which I don't think I would have probably won the race because of just the way my car was handling, so. Oh, well. Wasn't expecting it, so to say. Well, that's gonna hurt. Because it's kind of hard to brake while you're sliding like that, because sometimes you just can't help it. Which I should have rewind. I didn't think about that. So, but it could have been worse. So I won't be able to beat my two teammates. At least I'm all alone in 21st place. Probably wouldn't have been up there if it wasn't for that dang penalty. I just got top 20. Yeah, well, no, that was my bad. That was totally my bad. Oh, too many drafts for 35. I thought I did. Okay, even more BS in this race. I thought I intimidated for the 5 seconds. I guess not. I guess I should have. So, I'm a victory on Jeopardy, that's right. That guy looks like nothing like him. So I guess I should probably intimidate every driver. Well, I guess I shouldn't intimidate that guy. That's what I should have done. But I thought I did. But apparently the game said you didn't. So, another telemetry, whatever it's called. No charity race. Okay. We're at Daytona. Or Chicagoland, where we're at. Okay, well, it's after Chicagoland. It's Lowe's. Alrighty. Because we have ran a trade race at Lowe's already, so I'm going to have another. I think we did. Yeah, we did. That's right. Saw that one coming.
One more lap. Let's go.
You bet. This is gonna be fun. Lap 16, I'll pit. Contact with you in here. Oh, crap. Didn't mean to do that. Because I had so much speed in that corner. And now for the rewind button.
Let's go get the next one now.
I kind of saw that one coming. That was my bad. I should have let off the throttle sooner. I was trying to round Rudiman, but kept blocking me. Yeah, my ally, and he's blocking. So at least I'm in the top 10. So. I'm trying to get around you, Winn. Well, me and Burn got together. Crap, I didn't see that coming. Got too aggressive. There we go.
You got the lead. All right, now.
Yeah, finally got it. Oh, crud. Yeah, you think? So we got a Dodge, Chevy, and a Ford, top three. Got somebody off pace there. Tires are wearing. That's why I'm kind of getting out of the groove a little bit. Tires are wearing too easy. At least I'm kind of pulling away out of it just a little bit. More tires is, I mean, it's looks like you're like racing on dirt. That's what it is. Got a groove, crap, and tires.
Trying to hang on to it. I got a feeling my pit stop's going to be pretty bad. Come on, tires. Well, made up. Pit road. Well, at least I made on there with ease. Because, yeah, I was sliding there, but I managed to time it better. Shut up! You keep interrupting me. I'm trying to slide. Oh crap, I was about to block. Oh, nuts. Well, I seen him coming. I was trying to block. I'm not going to let you by, Jimmy. That usually happens to cars when they come up pit road. They actually think that they're faster than you are. Sliding there wasn't good.
You're the leader.
Thanks for telling me. Got a little too hot there. And I got it. Oh, crap. Saved it. Man, they're all over me. It's messing up. I'm trying to hold on for the W. Tire's going away now. Can't hold on to it. Side. I can't really run that well up there. And I'm beginning to lose positions. Dang tires. Crap. Oh gosh, I just better let him by, because if not, my car just doesn't. Oh my goodness gracious. Jeez Louise. My next upgrade's gonna be tires, remind me. Good land. Race is a top five. Can't complain about that. But dang tires. Gosh. Been better for a win. I was in position for it. But now my tires have got to be a pain in the butt. Forget Chicagoland. I'm glad I only visit once a year. which is a good top five finish, which I'm not complaining, but just my tires just gave away. That's what happened. Which I tried to keep the 12 and the 48 behind me, but just like I just couldn't. Just my tires wanted to make me go sliding. Like I'm at a dirt track. Alright, time for a charity event. Me, Martin, Bush, Newman, Gillen, and Gordon. Oops. So I have the same tires that I had at Chicagoland. Because that was seemed like on the restart. Oopsies. I mean to. Whoops, didn't mean in to get into him. I thought I was clear. I guess not. Jeez. Two cars I tried to pass. I actually almost wrecked them. I don't mean to. Okay, I got my Newman cleanly. As of now. Whoopsies, same issue with Mark. Okay. I'm sliding there, was it supposed to be? But I was. And I got around Gordon. Come on, I'm giving you the room. Go. More contact? Ah, shoot. What's going on? Gosh. Fine, you have it. Either get ahead of me or stay behind me.
Make up your mind. I don't want to wreck you, but it seems that you want me to. Yeah, better go in the pits here. I'm coming in.
Gosh.
I mean, once I get the lead, then here they come. They come right back around me. Keep him right behind me. Just as long as I get a top three. That's right, top three. That's good. If I had a couple more laps, I probably would have got him. Well, I've got two new messages. Test session. Liger Team Racing. This is the top of the pile, champ. Liger Team Racing, expect the very best from our drivers. Prove you have what it takes and you'll get a chance to race with us. Okay? Alright, another test session. Even though I'm already with the top-notch team. Why? Alright, plus it's at Daytona. But first, so Tiburon, Grand National. You had to go back on it because I accidentally skipped the race. I had to go back and restart my PS2 while the game, and so it was my bad. I didn't realize I was on the skip on this race, so. That's okay. Thank goodness for autosave, so. And we're good. Okay, so forget about intimidating drivers and try to beat my teammates. Seems to me this is going to be a terrible race. Because I'm braking hard, my car wants to slide, and I can't flip and help it. Now I finally got the hang of it here. I just had to get the track's feel. And of course my tires are now beginning to run. Yeah, see. Yeah, I can't even.
Stick with the game plan now.
crap. There you go again, tick me off. I just won't get around him. Not too high there. Oh, well, it could have been worse. Nothing to say. I'm keeping silent. At least Harvick won us. I'm in victory lane with him. Oh, great. It's just not working out for you. So you've been downsized immediately. So that means probably from the Grand National. Yep. Can't help it. Oh wow, got a Rush Finley Racing offer there. Well, I got a lot of offers. Okay, good. So I guess we're done with the Grand National Series. So we'll jump out with that. Could have done one more race, but oh well. I'm done with them. I got a championship with them, so I'm good. Just try to be with them to earn some popularity points, but so I'm in the points lead, but apparently they didn't like that, so I'm cool with that. So 51 flat.
That's where I just... Scrape the wall, it's fine. Not even close. Nice driving, and I would like you on our team. See the signed contract screen to your offer. Nope, I'm already with Abraham. All right, into the brickyard. So I guess we're done with Grand Nationals. So since I wasn't pleased for, RCR was not pleased with me in that last race, okay, fine, I'll move on. You know? They can go cry all they want and get another driver. Or a Clint Boyer will be just driving for them, heck with it. No. First time at the brickyard, so. Pick up two spots. Sorry, teammate. for lap 6. Oops. I'll pit. Kyle Busch got wrecked. I actually hit him, he just didn't wreck. Oh, me and guys got together. It's okay. Oh, got it. Just got my nose under Gordon there, and I got it. Almost lost it with them. I did have one inside and inside. Anymore.
We're going.
see the dent in my nose there, so. Yeah, I think I'm going to grab the lead with ease here, so. See, just like that. I got about a 2-second lead now. That's my best lap too. Looks like one of my teammates was in the top 10, which I think it's Riggs. White flag. Well, I won the Daytona 500, and it looks like I'm going to win the Brick Tour 400. Winner at Indy. Nice. Oh, Alex Sadler finished 4th and Riggs got 7th. Cool. So it's an Everham top 10. Medallion. That was probably when I got the lead. I was just all alone. Here's Jagger. No test session, thank goodness. Or a charity race, you should say. Because I'm still with the car practicing for the Grand Nationals, so. So race is next. We got 4 of them. We're back at Pocono, then Walker's Glen, then Michigan, then we're back at Bristol. Whoops. So yeah, we're doing foot first. Upgrades. Tire all the way, especially going to Pocono. An engine will upgrade that, and we're good. Alrighty, let's see here. Boy, look at that. 83 points over Kurt Busch, and then Riggs and Stellar are 7th and 8th. Yeah, I'm going to get caught up for the Grand National, so yeah. Junior's going to pass me. It'll be something if I get a top 10 out of this, so. So that'll do it, guys. I'll be back for 4 races in the month of August for the Cup Series.